Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Flight 488, northbound over Lake George, New York, up to historic Ticonderoga, where Lake George flows north into Lake Champlain via the Lachute River, and finally into the St. Lawrence Seaway. Well, it's a beautiful summer day to go flying today. Coming into view on the right-hand side is Mount Defiance. Ticonderoga, an important historic trading route situated between two long lakes connecting New York City with the French settlement of Montreal in the 17th and 18th centuries. Steeped in American history, the area was the battlegrounds for the French and Indian Wars, and also the American Revolution. As we fly over the village of Ticonderoga, most of us will remember Ticonderoga as forever being immortalized on the number 2 pencil. Some attractions include Fort Ticonderoga, built by the French on Lake Champlain. This is a subject for a video of a different day, and to the right, you'll see Lake Champlain. The fort is a major tourist attraction, featuring exciting demonstrations of vintage battle reenactments with cannon fire, musket practice, and parades. If you're in the area, you most certainly want to see that. As we travel a little further north, there's a lot of farmland up here and pastures. And at the far end of your screen is the International Paper Mill. You may be writing on a piece of paper, and it possibly came from here. We'll be making a left turn and flying over Ticonderoga's airport.
It's perfect for a flying honeymoon. Say, come fly with me, let's fly, pack up, let's fly away.
And as we make our turn, there's Ticonderoga right in front of you, a little airport there. And then off in the distance is the Adirondack Mountains, the high peaks. We'll be journeying up to Saranac in a different video. You'll get to enjoy the beautiful views of the high peaks. Now, as we work our way back to the south, Ticonderoga will be coming back into view. From the past and into the future, there is an actual one and only replica of the Starship Enterprise Bridge from the iconic 1960s sci-fi show Star Trek. In fact, in the summer of 2021, creator James Cawley will host none other than William Shatner, better known as our beloved Captain Kirk. It's his 90th birthday. And if you're in the area, you definitely want to take a tour of the bridge. It is an exact replica. Now, as we're coming south, we'll end this video at Rogers Rock. So here's a little history for that. The 1758 Battle on Snowshoes occurred March 13, 1758, during the French and Indian War. It was fought by members of the British Ranger Companies, led by Robert Rogers, against the French troops and Indian allies to the French. The battle took place near Lake George, the frontier area between the British province of New York and the French province of Canada. The battle was given its name because the British combatants were wearing snowshoes. The mountain is famous with climbers. Roger led a band of about 180 rangers and regulars out to scout the French positions. The French commander at Fort Carillon had been alerted to their movement and sent a force consisting mostly of Indians to meet them. The fierce fighting, the British troop was nearly destroyed with more than 120 casualties. The French believed that Rogers was killed in this action as he was forced to abandon his regimental jacket, which contained his commission papers. During his escape from the scene, the battle gave rise to the tale that Rogers escaped by sliding 400 feet down the rock face to the frozen surface of Lake George. The rock is now known as Rogers Rock or Rogers Slide, and this will be coming up on your right-hand side in a moment. There's also a campground there you can enjoy. And before the film ends, I want to thank you very much for watching up to this point. And if you've enjoyed this video and my other videos, please take a moment to subscribe and like. That helps us out a lot. And if you really like them and want to know when the next video will be posted, hit the bell. You'll be notified. The next video to come will be in a few weeks, and that will be the southbound leg across Lake George. You'll have Bolton Landing, Lake George Village, Glen Lake in Queensbury, and back to Glens Falls Airport. Thanks a lot, and keep it simple, silly, and fly safe.